Welcome to Japan. I am at Gakuge Daigaku Station where my grandma lives. Today I'm going to Lawson. It's a little convenience store. So let's go. Welcome to Lawson. This is Harage in all different kinds. And this is a forgotten limit. Sweet. These are like Irohas, that's the name of this water. And if you look at it, this is green apple taste. They have different tastes like peach and all different kinds.
Like, I know you have Coca-Cola and all different kinds of stuff.
And if you look on the other side of the drink section, there's also breads. Some of them are very tasty. And there's all different kinds of stuff. This is coffee beans. You can make it by yourself. You get water, you pour it in, and you mix it up. It tastes very good. This is the ice cream section with all different kinds of ice creams. Like egg nuts, and ice cream, soft cream, and all different kinds of stuff. This is the ice cream. Like, I think this is cookies and cream. And they also have just regular cream. They also have all different kinds of stuff, like popsicles. This is new. Banana ice cream pop. Ice pop. They have all different kinds of stuff. It's up to you what you want to buy. Next, it's this food section. With all the different kinds of stuff. Like little bentos. Like this, I think, is salmon. And they have little grilled salmon chips. Like a slumber flounder. Trip to Lawson. See you tomorrow on the same channel. I'll go to a different train station. Bye.